as the little fans getting involved at Kenton. First quarter, Alex Ambergy finds Sydney Faines, lays it in, and Bulldogs up by one. And then Haley Wiss, as it flies at three is good. Ada up by four. But Emily Patton with an answer for Waynesfield-Goshen hits the corner triple, brings the Tigers within one. More from Patton, again hitting from behind the arc, ties the game at seven, but Ada would get the victory. 54-49 the final, so Lady Bulldogs moving on.